In this video, we're doing the integral x over x squared minus 4 dx. And in this case, I quickly recognize that the derivative of the denominator is sitting up there in the numerator. It just needs a slight tweak. And whenever I end up with a derivative of the denominator sitting in the numerator, I recognize the chain rule operating on the natural log function, because natural log gives 1 over its argument when you differentiate it, and then the chain rule multiplies by the derivative of that argument. So this gives me 1 half natural log absolute value of x squared minus 4 plus c. Now, to get more formal about this, we could use an explicit u-substitution, but you still have to recognize the essence of what you're going for here, that if you let the denominator equal u, you can find the derivative of that up there in the numerator. So our alternative approach is to let u equal x squared minus 4. It means du is 2x dx. And if you like, you could supply the factor of 2 into the numerator the same way that we did in the previous solution. Or I could explicitly solve for dx here, and that's du divided by 2x. And I substitute all this into the integral. We place dx again with a du over 2x. And then the denominator is just u. And these x's cancel. And that works simply because I had the right variable piece up there to give me the derivative of the denominator from the beginning. I can pull the 1 half out in front, and I'm left with the integral of du over u, which I then recognize as a natural log of the absolute value of that denominator. Finally, I have to sub in the original definition of u, and I've got the same answer. If you enjoyed this video, or at least found it useful, check out another one by clicking one of the links on the left. Or click the Zach's Lab logo on the right to explore dozens of physics and math playlists. As always, you can leave your questions, comments, and requests in the comments section below, and I'll get back to you within 24 hours. Thanks for watching Zach's Lab, and best of luck on your math and physics journey.